The 2021 Election Committee's subsector ordinary elections in China's Hong Kong Special Administrative Region is being held today, the first elections after improvements to Hong Kong's electoral system earlier this year. 364 new members will be elected from 412 candidates.
这一次的选委会选举可以讲是为香港带来一个新的局面，意义是非常之重大的，因为它是在香港特别行政区选举制度经完善之后，可以确保爱国者治港，在这个制度之下是首场的选举，这场选举也都会为未来的另外两场选举打好基础。
我相信这场选举之后，让人可以看到，有爱国爱港者去管理香港，去进入香港的管制的体制。事实上，香港会有更好的未来，经济方面呢，或者是民生方面，也可以有改善。我相信。
咁希望选一啲有爱国者啦，咁佢进入政府之后啦，会能够去帮助政府制定一啲好嘅政策啦。
这选举委员会完全由爱国者主导，同时这个选举委员会也面对一个社会上反对势力，特别是反中乱港势力受到遏制这种情况，所以呢，我相信这个选举委员会会推动更多的人愿意参与到爱国阵营，特别是参与到香港的管制工作当中。
这一次的选举制度的完善，就是针对以前出现的一些问题啊，从选举的这个方法上啊，保证了国家的主权、安全和发展利益，那么使得接下来呢，香港在选举之后呢，能够更加聚精会神的发展经济、改善民生。
On March 11th this year, a decision on improving the electoral system of the Hong Kong SAR was adopted by an overwhelming majority vote at the fourth session of the 13th National People's Congress. According to the decision, the election committee, expanded to 1,500 members of five sectors, is responsible for electing the chief executive designate and part of the legislative council members, as well as for nominating candidates for the chief executive and leg co-members.The new electoral system is an institutional guarantee to implement the principle of patriots administering Hong Kong.